question is how to keep us motivated. According to every great person on this planet, everybody has said that love what you do. Because when you love what you do, the matter of motivation is not even a question. When you love something, you will do it eventually with your utmost interest, at most the best thing you wanted to do, your soul wanted to do, and you will exceed the most out of yourself. You will touch the highest potential if you genuinely love something you do. The matter of motivation only comes when there is a lack of interest, lack of passion that you are doing. Because many times it's like people are doing something that society want them to do, not they themselves want it. Very few, like compared to maximum people, very few are willing to do, very few are able to do that they love the most. That are the people that succeed. That's why there's a saying that only 1% or maybe less percent of people are governing the world, and maximum of populations are their slave. It's not about slave and ruling, it's about only few percent of people are doing what they love, and they can, because of that, they can exert the maximum amount of their potential. But maximum people are not doing what they genuinely love, maybe because they don't even know them, their own self. And it's kind of like slavery towards society and slavery towards their own will. Because humans are really infinite spiritual creature. There is also another saying that we are not humans that having spiritual experience, but we are spiritual beings that are having human experience. So it's about your willingness and your passion, your love that drives you to do what you want to do. And if you love something, it's not even a matter of motivation. You just get self-motivated. External motivation just work for a few moments, few days, but it's about internal motivation that drives you the maximum at your potential. So just do what you love.